Hey guys, Richard Holden here for Acceleration Media. I'm in the Speedway Motors booth with Damon Lee, and I can see here, this looks like a front suspension, actually a whole front clip. Now, what is this for? And we're gonna go into what it does.
Okay, you're correct. This is a complete front clip. It's the G-Comp front suspension. It's a bolt-in front clip for 62 to 67 Chevy 2 Novas. This is the first complete IFS in the Speedway Motors G-Comp suspension line. Last year, in 2013, we introduced our G-Comp spindles, which are available for Camaros, Chevelles, and later Novas, and that has become the foundation for the G-Comp IFS. And the 62-67 Nova is the first application for the G-Comp IFS. We currently have first and second generation Camaro G-Comp suspensions in development as well. And looking forward to kind of making the leap into the muscle car market. Speedway Motors has been known for a long time for dirt circle track racing, for early street rods. We've long offered muscle car components, but this is kind of a first for us in really doing a lot of product development kind of from the ground up on those muscle car components.
Okay, I see a lot of cool suspension stuff here. I see a coilover shock, I see a spline sway bar, I see cool control arms. Now, if a guy has a factory Nova, he doesn't have anything like this, right?
Correct. So it's a huge improvement over that.
Okay, now how is this going to improve the handling of these early Novas?
In just about every way imaginable. It's going to give you better cornering, it's going to lower the car for a better center of gravity, obviously much better brakes. A lot of adjustability built into this front suspension design. The camber is adjustable with shims. The caster is adjustable through the cross shafts. So a lot of fine tuning that you can do. Basically anything you want to do with this. If you want to make a cruiser that's just great stance, nice handling around the corners, you can do that. If you want to go out all out on the road course, which we've been doing this fall with Robbie Unser driving this car, you can do that too with just a spring change, maybe a sway bar change. You can really make this thing perform on track.
Great, and I noticed that this has a non-stock spindle in it. Now, do you guys design this all around the spindle? Did the spindle come first?
The spindle came first, yes. We designed the spindle first, the G-Comp spindle, and that actually is an application that'll work on Chevelles, Camaros, as well as the later Novas. But yes, that has been the foundation for the design of this whole front suspension.
Does this front suspension allow you to put bigger brakes on? Because obviously, if you're going to handle good and you're going to have lots of power, you're going to want bigger brakes, right?
Yes. We have several different brake options available for this front suspension, 11-inch and 13-inch.
Okay, now this piece is for the Nova, but you also said you're going to have stuff for the early Camaros as well?
That's in production, right? Or not in production, that's in development right now.
Okay.
And we're hoping sometime in 2015 to have some Camaro pieces
okay.
available.
The Nova piece, when is that going to be available? Is it available
now? It's available right now. We introduced this in July this year, and they've been selling well and have a few kits out there on the market, and a lot of happy customers so far.
Now, I know Speedway does way more than just Nova front clips. Where can a guy go to find all the information about the great stuff Speedway has to offer?
That's easy. It's just speedwaymotors.com.
Awesome. Thanks.
Thank you.